human family, what's good? Back out here in Baltimore. You know, I was wanted to touch on briefly. I didn't know where I would end up with the photography game that I've been shooting for quite some time. I've been shooting the freestyle dirt bike riders for a considerable amount of time. July 19th will be 3 years. However, with any craft, the practitioner or the neophyte should gain a certain level of experience to where you begin to fine-tune your craft. And I didn't know where I would end up to the point of now I'm considering wanting to create a long-range wireless system based around the 1DX Mark II and the wireless transmitter. And I've been testing the Aruba IAP 275, but currently the bandwidth can be improved. Running off of 802.11ac, I'm at 433.3 megabytes a second, and that's conservatively of about a good up to about 200 feet away. And you definitely have to be using an access point to get you that kind of speed. However, that's running at 80 hertz with an access point, and I'm using an outdoor access point actually. Now the new one from Aruba is the 370 series that gives you, I believe it's up to 2.63 gigs a second, and also it's running on 160 hertz. Now, realistically, in the field, I would say it would be sweet if I can get up to, say, a gig and a half, 1.6, 1.7 conservatively. I mean, it's gonna fluctuate depending on environment and interference. So, now with the current setup, this is with the access point, the Aruba IAP, the 370 series, Wave 2. I'm currently using the Wave 1 on the 275. Wave 1, and that's at 80 hertz compared to the 370 that runs off of 160 hertz, and that's a greater bandwidth to able to send faster images, you know, downstream to the unit.